All right, guys, welcome back to video number 42. So let's continue working with our new underscore info PHP file. What I want to do in this video is to create more functions to further consolidate our files. So let's go ahead and grab our navigation menu right up here. And let's go ahead and copy all of this information right here. And let's go ahead and open up our functions.php file. And that should be in our includes folder. Let's go ahead and open this bad boy up. Okay, so I'm on TextMate, so I have a pretty cool program where I can just consolidate these a little bit just to, okay, I guess I can only click on the, with the down ones, the up ones. Okay, whatever, I'm not too worried about it. Okay, so let's go and create a new function. I'm gonna go ahead and drop down here a bunch. Here's my closing tag right there. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and we'll call this function, I'll call it find selected page. And let's give it an open brace. And I'll go ahead and close the other one out right down there. And I'm gonna go ahead and paste all of our navigation menu in here. So just like that. Okay, so let me clean this up a little bit. I'm gonna go ahead and bring this back. Just make it look somewhat pretty so it's easy to understand and follow along. And this should be our last closing brace. Nope, it's this one right down here. Okay, so everything looks good except that we need to go ahead and create super variables. And I'll just go ahead and do that up at the top because we're using our get. Oh, I gotta. Who's this? My mama. I love you. Good night. I'll write you back in a little bit. Okay, so what are we doing? We need to grab global variables because we're using the global variable of get. So let's go ahead and just put these up here at the top. And let's go ahead and call these. Nope, not global. Global. And what were our variables called? For information, it was table one. And for our pages table, it was, I think it was just table two. This should work. Okay, so now what I want to do is I want to grab this. Let's go ahead and grab our functions. And let's go ahead and delete all of this now. Wait, where is our, okay. So we can go ahead and let me look at this. I want to keep our PHP tags, but I think that's all that I want to keep because I can put my function directly in there. Yeah, so go ahead and take everything out. And let's go ahead and call our function. And again, you could put function in front of it or not. It's all up to you. Whatever's going to help you. Whatever's going to help you remember anything for, you know, a point of reference, go ahead and make a comment or, again, type in function. But I know it's a function because we just created it. Okay, and then let's just close it out and we will save it. And now let me go ahead and reload it. Perfect, everything worked. Okay, so what we did in this video is we went ahead and we created another function on our functions.php page and then we sourced it in here just like that. And it was just really just our navigation menu and we reloaded it and everything's right here. All right, guys, well, good luck with this and I'll see you guys in the next video.